So I was in the mood to start another woodworking project today. And here at the ranch where I live, I've got a lot of wood laying around and I've got a lot of different project ideas that I want to do. But for today's project, what I wanted to do is I wanted to use up some of this really nice wood that I've been saving for quite a while that's out here in my storage unit. And anyway, I wanted to show you guys some of these pieces right now so that you can see the type of wood that I'm going to be working with today. Now, some of these pieces, I've already cut the natural edges off the sides of them, and I've used those natural edges for picture frames. But you can see that this wood has some really nice knots and grain patterns and just really interesting natural designs within the wood. Now I think a lot of this wood is redwood and Douglas fir, but there may be some other kinds mixed in as well. Now, with this wall art sculpture, what I want to do is I just want to use the very best features of these different pieces of wood. And, you know, by using these best features, I figure no matter what kind of wall art sculpture that I do, it should turn out pretty nice, because with this kind of wood, it's just really hard to go wrong. Now, this piece here has a really nice natural edge that I really like, and I don't know if I can incorporate this piece into this wall art sculpture, but if I can, I certainly will. And this is actually a full width piece. So what I really like about it is I like these two knots right here. And I also like the fact that it still has the natural edges. So I don't know if I'll actually be putting this piece to use, but if I can, I certainly will. If not on this project, you know, it'll definitely be used on a future project. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and take some of this wood out to the workshop right now and get started. And I guess we'll see how it goes. Thank you. So the wall art, wood sculpture is all done. And I've got to tell you guys, I really enjoyed building this one. I've been saving these pieces of wood out in my storage unit now for quite a while. And all I really wanted to do is just do a project that could really bring out the beauty of these individual pieces of wood. So what I ended up doing is I ended up using some of my favorite pieces, and I just used the very best parts of those pieces, and this is the end result. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and good luck on your next woodworking project.